you controlled the race from the front.
Yeah. I could push more, but today was really heavy for me and really difficult because I have a lot of pain on my foot due to an injury of 2 weeks ago, 1.5 weeks ago, and we was not sure about this weekend because the pain was so much. But yeah, I could be a little bit more faster, but with this I bring with me with a lot of mistakes and stuff, so I decided to don't do mistakes, to take care about the foot and to bring it home.
But a great success, I think. And it looks like you are feeling really comfortable on the two-stroke, but next year you will change to four-stroke, right?
Yeah, it's not sure for the moment. I prefer to don't talk about next year. We are still looking what to do, and for sure it will be a MXGP. But yeah, I have a good feeling with two stroke. Let's see what the future bring, and we will see next year.
Okay.